Yeah. Now I'm panicking. Yeah,
don't panic.
No, I am, because I'm going to lose my job.
I was home with my kid. Bitch, I'm a mother.
Welcome back to another episode of Random Band Facts. We combine the wonders of science with the magic of music. Today we're going to be talking about the horn. For years now, religious scientists have been trying to pinpoint evidence of a higher power and perhaps even communicate with it. While concrete evidence may be beyond human capabilities, the closest and perhaps best tool we've found so far for the job has been the horn. And that's because of the way air goes through the valves and then God only knows what comes out. Nailed it.
Is it me or do all the percussionists leave their music around? And then they ask you for copies.
Stop. What?
Don't talk.
Everybody shut up! I'm in my feels!
I'm boarding up the windows, locking up my heart. Every time the wind blows, I feel it tearing us apart.
You leave me, you out of your mind. We dress into the night. He picked me up, we made me feel so lucky. He kissed me in his lips. We've been making love and still the one I do this. I'm trying to make us still the one.
Good night, percussion edition. Good night to my girls on the Upper Battery, who always get looked down upon just because you're a female. People who stay on the bass line all 4 years because they really liked it. Gay marimba players. Lesbian quads. Center snares with a really cool hairstyle. Tenor players who are tired of the snares and basses complaining about how their back hurts. People who tried out for the drum line and were put on the front ensemble. We love you. You make the band go around. You are awesome. Try again next year. I promise it will get better. Overly ambitious bass ones. I was one of those. I understand. Second snares, holding a grudge. The only girl on the drum line. I see you, girl. I understand. People who made the mistake of dating within your section. Never do that, by the way. It ain't gonna end well. People who can play all three drums, but just don't. And everyone else.
Actual goals, AF. Literally, my life is beaches every single night. Messy buns and Christmas lights. Literally, my life is...
Guys, I would honestly love for each and every one of you to pursue a career in music, but I'm going to be honest with you. It's a tough and competitive world out there, and you have to be ready to offer something that no one else in your instrument has. I can play everything up the octave.
What trumpet player can? Sit down.
I can play with vibrato.
No.
I can...
Nobody cares.
My dad said I have half a brain yesterday.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about right there. You have something that no other bass clarinet player has.
Yeah, now I'm panicking. Yeah,
don't panic.
No, I am, because I'm going to lose my job.
You think that you're the man. I think that for a man.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
John Madden.
What's up? Yeah, I can tough off the beat. Smoke his ass, nigga. Tough. Nigga, tough off the beat.
Now let's be fact. Pop West, be the gang, since night where we at.
30 for 35. Need a seatbelt when I'm riding. I'ma leave it open like a door, come inside it. Even though I'm wavy, you can hit it like a side chick. Don't need no side dick, no. Got the neighbors and an earthquake. 4.5 when I make the best choice. Put it down heavy, even though it's lightweight. Yeah, we started at midnight. Go till the sunrise.
Everyone seems to really like these videos, so this is part 3. Good night, Marching Percussion Edition. Good night to my drumline members who really want to try out for drum major. Like, go for it, bro. To the quads who switched from bass, who ultimately regret it, people who are emotionally attached to their drum techs, people who switch from drumline to front ensemble. You are valid. I wish I had the chance. People who switch from front ensemble to drumline, gotta get the other side of things. Upper battery members who are caffeine addicts, I see you. Musical theater percussionists, they're all out there. People who really like playing the drums for jazz. People who like jazz band, but hate being in the pit orchestra. People who don't have a jazz band. Okay, this is a good one. People who are emotionally attached to their freshman year marching band show. People who are upset about how awful the drum feature was this year. Snares who are faking it till they make it with traditional. And everyone else.
Here's a life hack that we musicians like to use from time to time. Now, you're going to need a pair of drumsticks for this one. Don't worry, we're not going to use them on anything. Most of us play real instruments. You're going to want to place the notice pin in your dashboard like so. This will give onlookers the appearance that you're a percussionist, even if you have standards.
We do this so we can park in the handicap spots.
I shall call it Twinkle Toes. Aussie Twinkle Toes. Aussie
Twinkle Toes. Aussie!
Call an ambulance, but not for me.
No. I got bitches off the Zans. Bitch, I got bitches.
Here's another no nuance take for band, but with a ton of nuance added because this is a rant.
Can we talk about how utterly terrible most pop music arrangements are for school ensembles?
You'd think it'd be slightly better in the band world than in the choir world. But it's not. And that's because we keep letting Paul freaking Murtha make decisions for us. This is literally the process for how most pop music arrangements are written for band.
I'm gonna transcribe the melody for woodwinds and high brass and water it down just enough to be cringy.
Snares can just loop an 8-beat rhythm for an hour and a half. Nobody's listening to them anyways.
But what am I gonna do for my bass line? Eureka!
It's a problem.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
Just today you were crying about snakes.
They don't have any arms.
Chow. Anyway, so.
Whoa. Lois, this is not my Batman glass.
I got bitches off the Zans. Bitch, I got bitches. This dream isn't feeling sweet, but we'll keep the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone.
Whoa. What are the five freedoms of the First Amendment?
Speech, religion, press, assembly. Speech, press, religion, assembly. I don't know. What am I missing?
Redress or protest.
Okay.
Holla get dollar. John Madden. Point question mark. I'm laughing for real right now. John Madden. Football. Mark.
Let me get this straight. You think that killing those guys is funny?
I do. And I'm tired of pretending it's not.
You have to stop saying that practice is just playing through something once or twice and then being done. Practice is more than just playing through something. It's working each little spot in the music that you're having trouble with, and reviewing the ones that you know well, and putting it all together into a glorious finale at the end. You have to stop saying that practice is just playing through something once, You also have to stop saying that you'll practice later. Go practice right now. Why are you watching this video? Go practice.